your peace, man, but you make it queer. Why can't we just all run and hide from all of this?
Welcome to my room.
So when you like first enter my room, the first thing you're gonna come to is this side of the room, and this has my chest like side drawer on it. That is from IKEA, and then that lamp is from, I think it's Kmart, because Kmart's great. That clock is from Midas and Min, and then the candle is from Bath and Body Works, and it smells so good, like on, oh, so good. And then there's like these floating shelves. There's like two, like I've put like one above the other. So then you reach the bed. The sheets are from Kmart, because you know Kmart just provides. Then the two throws are also from Kmart. I think one of them's from Target, I'm not too sure. And then the pillows are assortment of Kmart and Midas and Min. And then over there, there's like this little clock, a like rose gold clock, which doesn't tell the exact time because the batteries were really annoying and loud when it, not the batteries, like the ticking sound, and I just couldn't deal with that. So it's just sitting there. That's just the window, and that's like the backyard. But yeah, that's windows. Pretty exciting things. Okay, so then the carpet is from Midas and Min as well. And I absolutely love this carpet. I don't know, I just think it goes pretty well. And then this plant is from Bunnings. And then I just added a pot plant, which is also from Bunnings. And I don't know, it just adds kind of like an environmental feel. So then on this side is the desk. So the desk is from Target. The chair is from Officeworks. The pillow on the chair is from Kmart. And then under that is a bin, which is pretty exciting, you know. And then on the desk, I have this little pen holder, and I'm pretty sure that's from Kmart. And then a Frankie magazine. Another, this is a fake plant this time. This is from Kmart. And then my Yui Boom and my Google Home. Then this mirror is from Kmart, I think. Okay, so then when you come to this side of my room, this is my wardrobe. And then over here is my makeup vanity drawers. Here is where I keep some makeup brushes. This is like a little cool little thing from Target. I don't know, I just thought this was really like nifty. And just also the mirror, which isn't that exciting, but I don't know. It's a room tour. And then these are just my drawers. So in the first couple, there's some makeup. And then in the last four, there is underwear and stuff. And pajamas, so I don't know if you guys really need to see that. And then the final like part to my room, I don't know if that's exciting, this bit's exciting, but I just keep some bags here, a dressing gown, and this is like my all-time favorite bag. And yeah, that is my room.